here is an engl fireball. It's going to be a Jensbenz 2x12 cabinet. It's a G-Flex. It's also going into a THD hot plate. It's an attenuator. And right now, I've got the attenuation at a full, it's pretty much a full attenuation right now. So it actually sounds pretty good for what it does. A lot of times people say that when you attenuate it, it sounds like crap or it takes away from the tone. But I think it sounds actually pretty good.